go. Go ahead.
So for the lateral view, we'll make sure the marker is up towards the cranial side of the body. Shot right there. Hold the plate. About there. And then for a DP view, move the marker here. Lateral side. And come